Só livre tenho duas cabeças, como pássaro africano sankofa. Eu olho pra trás e reconheço o futuro. Fincado no agora, resplandece o amanhã. Sou forte ainda como a folha da obá. Quem vence e guia nunca erra a direção. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão.
Should be dropping lines like come, make it got dollars, yeah. Big amount, hold it fast, if I going up. They don't even need to know what's rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like come, make it got dollars, yeah. Big amount,
hold it, hold it fast, if I going up.
They don't even need to know what's rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like.
them Gucci, Louis, bands. I don't give a f- about no stupid brand.
Got his own style for the modeling. Baby mama can't stop with the cuddling.
What that, tell us red. That's why she doesn't talk to a stupid man.
A penny full of penny full of cuddling. She ain't even my topper, it's troubling. Too much, I don't know how to stop. New crush, they all wanna do bunch. Then I'm back on my stuff. God, I need some commas on my bank account. Dollars, yeah, big amount. All these bears and back going up. They don't even need to know what's rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like commas on my bank account. Dollars, yeah, big amount.
All these bears and back going up.
They don't even need to know what's rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like.
Thank you. fast vid. Dundra upp den klart, lönnen den är saftig. Kasta upp avbunden, den är kraftig. Lä kvarts mille, vart är du aktiv? Ens Bugs Bunny, vi hämtar in dem en efter en. Aktiv 2-4 genom 3-6-5. Det är Musti och jag Lassi. Wallahi, tränger du nu, kom i rädi. Jag öppnar dörren för orten min som en OG. Sticker till Stockholm, pew pew, ringer min homie. Ever on the low B, alltid varit så low key. Ringer upp min mamma för att leverera en trophy. Om jag sagt det en gång, det är det på ordentligt. Ingenting kan gentas, men det ska vara nosy.
Jag snackar inte tur, spänser inte på tur.
Det går skitsnabbt.
Jag kommer från bunnen. Och det jag gjorde, jag gör för.
Vi sprang till studion varje gång vi sprang till klubben. Resultatet är att lommen är våre är lubben. Wallalo, människor är sike. När man är på topp skjuta på deras psyke. Aki den som skryter, men alltså är de friser. Achoo, hjärtat är lika kallt som isen. Walla, vi har krigat, vi jobbar hela tia. Armbågar fram och sida till sida. Yeah, fake stå på sia. De långt bort från mina. Allt pekar bara upp så vi följer ett pila.
Skitsnabbt.
Jag kommer från bunnen. Och det jag gjorde, jag gör för.
Thank you for attending, everyone.
Thank you.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary. And alongside me is Stuart Robson. And we've got Champions League group stage fare on the menu. It is AZ up against Leeds United.
Well, thanks, Derek. The scene is set for a really good game tonight. We've got a great atmosphere inside this stadium. Let's hope the players perform.
And this Champions League group stage contest commences. Danny De Wit. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. De Wit. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Well, it's always a great thrill to watch Erling Haaland in action. He can be absolutely...
Hang on, Derek, what a chance this is.
And the ball is loose. Oh, right in the nick of time. Atal. Well, they've given him too much space. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Failed to keep hold of it. Oh, a nice looking pass. Offside it is. Such a pity for him.
Well, he thought he was onside, but I think the assistant got that absolutely right.
And successfully cut out. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there.
Well, they won't get too many opportunities today, so they have to capitalise from set pieces like this.
And under pressure, not on the target. Oh, the keeper needed to do an awful lot better. Must take the lead here. Really vital interception. Foiling them effectively. High quality defending. It's opening up for them. Oh, a lovely ball. Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Had a chance to whip it in here. A move of promise on the flank. And a decent delivery.
He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick, and the finish is really well taken, because he judges the flight of the ball, uses the right technique, and then makes such good contact. That's a clever goal.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0.
Erling Haaland.
It did look on for them, but not to be. Promising looking ball. Still a chance. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Well, he's gone back to give the free kick, the referee here. He tried to play advantage, but it didn't accrue. And yellow it is. A booking.
Yeah, he was too impatient to win the ball and probably deserved a yellow card.
Well, visionary passing. Keeper getting the touch. And he clears it out of harm's way.
Well, that save just about keeps them in this. But they have to pose more of a threat at the other end.
De Witt.
It's a weighted pass. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box. Just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
So 2-0 now.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have controlled the possession, but their attacking play has been too slow, mainly due to a lack of movement of the front players. At some point, they have to threaten us.
And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Haaland. Excellent challenge. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. And there it is, the half-time whistle. And the second half of this Champions League group stage meeting is underway. Oh, he's gone for goal. And a decent save, full credit. Well, trying his luck from a long way out, but the keeper saw it all the way. De Witt. An attack full of promise. Oh, he's really opened them up here, and the alarm bells are ringing. Oh, what's he gone and done? Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there. Well, this has to be their way back into the game. The crowd are certainly playing their part.
And over it comes. Well, not quite the corner he had in mind. Goalkeeper has it. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, a poor attempt at a challenge, and on he goes. Opportunity to deliver the cross.
Danny De Witt. Well, he's allowed his opponent to get past him.
And the keeper got there.
And with play stop, they will make the change now. Playing it in.
Oh, is he going to be punished here?
Oh, he's left his marker for dead.
In it goes! To reduce the deficit. Still very much alive and kicking.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs.
Has a go! And the keeper flings himself at the ball. Corner kick played in. Well, no danger now.
Well, they've given him too much space. Terrific block. And over comes the corner. Well, possibilities in the centre. Haaland! Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And then just look at the finish, Derek. He reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the goalkeeper. There's just no stopping that.
Well, the action continues, and no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. Into the final 20 minutes. How about the cross? And cut again from the flank. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending.
Well, Leeds aren't controlling the possession here, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Touched onto the woodwork. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
Just a reminder, we have more absorbing action from the Premier League coming your way here on EA TV. It's Leeds United facing Aston Villa. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And running in behind. And fired against the crossbar. Clears it away. Really good high press.